Hey y'all, who wants to eat some glue? Cause it's time for meme reveal.
Welcome back to the show where I don't make any money, but neither did you when you posted these videos. So let's watch them, because as much as I like posting videos on the internet, I like watching them just as much, if not more. So it's time for me to chill and watch some of the things that you've made to congratulate you on all of your creative abilities that I lack, but you are making up for. So congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, the lovely Cinnamon. She's sleeping. Can you imagine a stripper? She just lays on the stage. Hell yeah, girl. I'm gonna make it rain, girl.
I don't know why I chose to wear these earrings today. This really... It doesn't... Shut up. I feel like ever since I stopped caring about copyright on these videos, my new goal is to see if I can just get the whole video taken down. Like, how much can I watch before the whole thing just gets, like, deleted off YouTube? Are you guys ready? Should we just start watching full movies? Okay, cool. This is Jenna Marbles ruining The Conjuring for 1 minute and 20 seconds by Mark Hyden.
Something inhuman.
No. You put that sentence back in your mouth.
I smell like fruit.
Bitch! Y'all can't even see me be.
Again with the girls when we walked into the living room.
Just got like a jump scare. That was so loud in my headphones. I got like actually legitimately 100% scared by that. Yes, well done. I realize how scary I am out of context. I'm proud. We have the Nasty Files 8.
Time to do it to him.
No, wait. Cut.
Nasty boy.
Kermit is nasty. Kermit is the meanest. Nasty Kermit has a stinky weenus.
Well, it's me.
Aww.
Dinner and acrylic nails and...
Mom, is that a bonkly? I'm calling the police.
Yes!
911, what's your emergency?
Bonkly.
Sad. Oh no!
Bobby.
Bubbles, are you drunk right now?
Bubbles, are you drunk?
The lich is out.
Intruder.
Oh my god.
For alert. Hey, are you Nicolas Cage? Can I have your autograph?
Pete, help, please.
When does he say Pete in a movie?
Is Nicolas Cage really here?
Yes.
I don't see him. I don't want a bed. I want Nicolas Cage. Kermit, you lied to me. He's not here.
I swear I saw him. He was over here somewhere. Or maybe it was over here?
Once upon a time, there was a dog named Marbles, and he was a super dog.
Oh my god.
Because at night, when his parents went to sleep, he would put on his cape and he would fly around. It was like he was on PCP.
You just told a story about a dog doing PCP, Joey.
Yes, I did.
Hey, Kermit, do you want to play Food Ninjas?
Oh, hell yeah.
Like, Peach took a greenie, too.
Mango-style jutsu.
I love this so much.
Meanwhile, Peach was back there, stole an entire greenie, not playing the popsicle game at all.
Ninja vanish.
No, she didn't. She's got a string. Oh my gosh, she ripped the string.
I really like the idea of Peach being a food ninja, because that is very much what it's like living with her. Like, she just finds things and steals things. I told you, we've caught her like going in the pantry and pulling out whole things of chips, and then we come home and there's just like chips everywhere. She will do anything for food. I feel triggered already. Julian Solomita being no help in the kitchen by CYN.
So while Julian does that...
Happy birthday to me.
Okay.
That is disgusting.
Okay, you know.
Julian.
Rainbow sprinkles.
Oh.
It tastes really good.
It does. It tastes good.
The batter, I was a little worried
about. I'm like so triggered right now.
Babe, that's not helpful. asshole.
I do what I do, and you do what you can do about it.
You're like one of two things, either incredibly helpful or incredibly unhelpful. It's never like in the middle.
Yeah, yeet.
Don't say yeah, yeet at me. What was that shot of you scraping your finger across something? Like, you do stuff like that that just makes me so uncomfortable.
I was just cooking.
Oh, you were cooking?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. I was cooking. I saw this video floating around because it's by Dink Memes called Jenna Tamara. This is Doja Cat. I love Doja Cat. I'm so honored and flattered.
Who texted?
Your man.
Hair go long like Chia. Money go long like Nia. I am the big idea. My twins big like Tia. My twins big like Tia
Tamara.
Oh.
Tia Tamara.
Oh, shit. Fuck it all. Oh, Julian.
But need the bonita.
Oh, what, my God. Ah.
Kermit.
You so nasty. I said, thank you very much. He just want to eat me like some candy, but I'm not his buttercup. But we don't give a fuck. We still rolling it out.
You're like such a bully in that outfit. Like, your outfit is bullying me in this video. Look at, she has the same bitchy sunglasses as me. Same sunglasses. Hello?
Do you know who the fuck you're talking to?
Yes, bitch, don't you can't be.
So.
And I'm gonna write about it in my burn book, you bitch.
He color graded it perfectly, so it looked like it was part of the video. And I love how he picked all the shots where you and I are both looking incredibly bitchy. You bullied me in that video. Yeah. I feel bullied by watching that. All right, Dink Memes just uploaded a new video.
Yeah,
oh my God.
She's a Virgo and I'm an Aries, I'm a tornado.
Who is singing?
Thoughts, maybe three or four. Kermit will cry till it get no more.
I got the Iggy's in the back, full stack doggy back. Girlfriend is a snack, hanging crooked fucking rat. Playing all the sports, best friend's name is George. Yeah. Streaming out in Cali, if you're cheating, we'll report you. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Every cabinet in the kitchen is open.
Killing all the hackers, trolling all my tackers. Tweeted by the baby, bigger, shyer, faster. My wife is in movies, middle child's moody. Floppy
oh my God.
Goofy, wagon is so juicy.
Oh shit.
Running.
Oh my God.
That was so good.
That was incredible. I bow down. I just like how there's like clips of you getting banned from Siege. Oh my God, Julian. There's our child. Mr. Brightside on TikTok is our child. I've already seen their TikToks. I'm so proud of our child.
Mix.
I didn't do it right. I messed up. Oh my God, they're so cute. I love you so much. It's so adorable. Like, is there some alternate universe where you and I met like a long time ago and I had a child when I was much younger? Like, I don't know how old Mr. Brightside is, but like, is it possible? We switched timelines and this really is our child.
Because I had to do it to him.
Have you ever thought about maybe not doing it to him? Or maybe that you don't have to do it to him? Have you ever considered it?
All I've ever known is doing it to him.
Why is that so funny? It's just like such a random clip. We were like eating food, right?
Yeah.
Perfect. 10 out of 10. We love our child. We love you so much. Are you San Fran Solomina? I want to be tall, World of Warcraft, but they want to be tall. Can I tell you that all of my friends peer pressured me into playing World of Warcraft because I like MMOs, because I still play the Elder Scrolls Online like every day. And I can't handle playing two MMOs at once. And WoW Classic was just like, it was a little too classic for me. You know what I'm saying? But I think since I have tried it, I'll get this.
What are you doing?
You're just being a hater. You're being a hater. I can do it. I can grow 7 inches.
Oh, oh my God. I did it. Oh, shit.
7 inches.
Bitch.
What the fuck?
That's right, bitch. I grew 7 inches, finally. I've been drinking all this water.
And I feel like I understood who those characters are because a lot like Elder Scrolls, I played games backwards. Like, I play Hearthstone, but not WoW. And I play the Elder Scrolls Online, but I never played Skyrim. Stop asking me questions. I absolutely saw this video because you guys tweeted at me nonstop. Carolina Zabrowska. Jenna Marbles, but she's an Edwardian lady.
I must admit, my dear husband is quite busy these days. He keeps playing billiard with his friends.
What a sporty, athletic little guy. You have a look at your face and you're like, I'm tired of it. I want a different one.
No, I'm afraid not. Shall we try some cake?
Ah!
Miss Marbles, please do excuse my impertinence, but why are you behaving in such an odd manner?
For fun and me time? Is this right, what I'm doing?
Miss Marbles.
It's incredibly creative. And the way that she was able to say those sentences, just how I said them, and make it look good is just amazing. And the costume, 10 out of 10. This is 844,000 views. Thank you so much for making that. Jenna Marbles ruining Harry Potter part 5. I want to get this.
So copyright strikey. Copy strike me so bad that they have to delete this whole video.
I'm so triggered.
Your skin just asked me for money. Okay, can I leave now?
What are you doing here, Miss Granger?
Sorry, I'll just go.
Party.
Did I just get cucked by Santa?
What are you doing here?
I'm a cool mom. I break the internet. Why are you doing that? Just holding it.
That is my lovely mother.
Bloody hell.
Oh my god.
I feel weird.
What are you doing later?
Why are you scared?
What's the matter? You don't like chairs? Everybody likes chairs.
So well done. It's so well done. I love the concept, the idea. It's just so silly and ridiculous. I love it. Thank you. This is Dip It with Jenna Marbles animated.
All right, here's how we get this to be a party.
When ball is life, when you 12 and snacks in ball is life.
Oh my god.
My ball, are you ready for your exciting
What is this? Hold on. Hold on. What is this? What is that? Oh my god.
It's my cartoon embodiment.
That is literally you. This is what your spirit looks like, Julian.
Hey guys, welcome back.
That is what it's like to live with you. This person just captured your essence. That is you. That is your spirit. You're like child size and make like slapping noises. There's a reason why Aries are the youngest sign in the zodiac. Ten out of ten. This is Kermit Goes Crazy Over a Fly by June Makes Stuff. That's what it feels like whenever there's a fly anywhere. He tries to get it like that. This is absolutely perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
This is me, day one of watching Jenna Marbles. This is week one of watching Jenna Marbles. This is 1 month in watching Jenna Marbles.
Oh no.
Hell yeah.
Oh no.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I'm so flattered.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That was great. I really appreciate that. Unlisted J&J memes.
Honey. Oh, this is quite a temper tantrum.
Oh, oh my god. Oh. Oh shit.
Kermie, are you okay?
Are you okay?
Kermie, why are you crying?
Why the fuck you crying?
Why?
Why you always crying?
Why?
Oh my god. Stop fucking crying.
Stop.
You're just crying all day. You're crying so much.
The vocals on that though, Bush, incredible, amazing. I really like all of the Irish Spring floating through here the whole time. We got another dink memes. Jenna at the disco.
One half this time.
Come on, y'all, clap your hands.
Come on.
Do you see what I'm saying? At the Super Bowl, I literally like got it close to the same key too. That's literally how high you said it. You hear that?
Atlanta! Atlanta!
Oh my god, it's
not joking. I wasn't joking. Thank you, Royce, for actually going back and watching the Super Bowl video so you could see what I was talking about. What's wrong with me, man? I was really like in a mood this day, huh? Okay, here's the thing. I don't remember if we watched this in one of my meme reviews, but this is like one of my favorite edits ever. Country Wars revised. He put out an original one like within, I don't know, 2 hours of us saying it live on stream.
Wow.
This is our friend Caleb.
Wow.
We were playing PUBG.
Wow.
Why do we sound like derpy lightsabers? Derpy lightsaber sound effects.
Oh my god, can you imagine that girl's wow as lightsaber?
Wow, Lord.
I can just see somebody on that meme right now.
And Royce was. One of the greatest vines of all time. Like, this is such an underrated video. The meme there is just, it's just no less than 700 chef's kisses for that. It's one of my favorite things that exists.
Anyways, thanks for hanging out for a meme review. It was a really good time. As always, thank all of you for making such wonderful, fun content for me and about me. It's really fun and funny, and I appreciate all of your guys' hard work and energy and effort and talent and funniness and fun. You guys are so enjoyable to interact with. And yeah, let me know in the comments if you think I should just start watching like full... Oh my fucking god, what's wrong with you, boy? Let me know in the comments if you think I should just start watching full movies on my channel, because honestly, fuck it. Didn't Rabbit get taken down? So anyways, we gonna make this channel the new Rabbit. We gonna come on here together. I'm gonna live stream a movie. Fuck it all, you know what I'm saying? But wait, if I could turn a switch and talk like this all the time, I would.
Let me know which movie you want to watch next week on my channel in its entirety. Get your foot out of here. What we're not gonna watch is your foot. All right, you want to start a Patreon with feet pics? Show them feet. Bring them up here. Show us your feet. Oh my god, we saw his feet. What would you do if I started selling your feet pics? I took pictures of your feet in your sleep and sold them on Patreon. Take me to feet court. Okay, I'll see you guys next week.